Oh man, I mean, this criterium is getting bigger because I went to Bangkok last year and the crowd is not as this big compared to Phuket, and the competition level is getting higher. Last time it was not this hard and it's keep getting harder, and I'm pretty sure for the next edition it's going to get harder and more crowd.
The Thai rider, I think they are very strong. The level is growing, and I'm happy to see the guys that I met in December in Bangkok. Then they trained and they go very fast, and I'm happy to see that they are stronger than the past time. I think they are very good rider with a good technique and strong legs, I think.
So hopefully next year we'll get bigger and bigger. Well, thank you, media like yourself, Phuket Gazette, and also the Tourism Authority, Sport Bicycle, and other sponsors that help making this event happens.